Hello, Pisces, and welcome to your weekly reading for February 17th through the 23rd. This is the second try at this video because my daughter called right when I was recording it, and she happens to be a Pisces. So that's interesting. So your rune for this week is the Othello rune, which is the rune of prosperity. But it does come with a string attached, because with this rune, it says that you have to give up something from the past in order for that prosperity to come in. Then we have lava as your first stone, the stone of rebirth and transformation. It's grounding and stabilizing. Amazonite is your second stone, which is known as the playmate. And the stone of hope. It brings fluidity, optimism, removes toxicity, and helps with release. And then we have calcite, which is very empathetic, which means you tune into other people's emotions and feelings. It helps you to tune into your emotions and express your needs, get back in the flow, and dissolve old beliefs. So you already have a couple of stones that talk about releasing in order for prosperity to come in. And both of these stones talk about fluidity, going with the flow. Your first card is cycles and movement. Talk about going with the flow. One part of your life has ended or changed, and a new one is beginning, and you have to decide which direction you want to go in. It is completely up to you. The Thunder Beings card, usable energy. That means in order to make these moves, you're being given the energy necessary to do that. And then we have the giveaway ceremony, the release card. So there's quite a bit in here about releasing the old, releasing the past, and going with the flow. And I'm getting a message with this card that what you need to release the most is negative self-talk, negative feelings about yourself. That's what you need to let go of so that you can move on. The medicine bundle talks about allies and support. So the ancestors and the angels are with you, as well as people who love you in this life. You are being supported through this process. Then we have the Stargazer, which talks about setting your sights higher for you, for yourself, giving up this negative self-talk, these limiting beliefs about yourself. Set your sights higher. And then we have the Animal Guardian, which tells you to trust your own instincts. That trust is going to tell you which way that you need to move in the wheel. And then we have the Autumn card, release. Again, release the old and rest. So you have quite a bit here about releasing what is holding you back. And you know what's holding you back? You. You are holding you back. The Direction Guardian. Wow, this is all tying in incredibly. Choose your path. You choose your path. The world doesn't do it. You do it. Only you can set your sights higher for yourself. Your moon cards say be bold and make the first move. Because a new start is coming. Your commitment is being tested. Again, I think that is your commitment to yourself. And then we have luck is on your side. Yay! That's always good. Animal spirit guides say, aw, bee spirit, sweet results await. Eagle spirit, spirit has your back. Wow, these cards are incredible. Because we already know that you are being supported. Spirit has your back. Lizard spirit says, dream the world into being. Your dream. Not what other people want for you, what you want. And fox spirit tells you to think on your feet. So usually when our foxes or coyote come up, that means that there's going to be a little detour this week. And they tell you to think on your feet. Go with the flow. That's what your stones both say. Go with that flow. Your stone people card is the man in the maze. And that goes so perfectly with your cycles and movement. Deciding which path you're going to take. That can be kind of scary. You might have doubts. That's where you need to release the doubts and stuff. And how you can do that is through Se'eha. He's our big brother. And life is a maze. And all we have to do is call on him and ask for help. He's our big brother. And he will help us find our way through the maze. Excuse me. These cards are incredible. You have so much about releasing and believing in yourself. And when you do that, a new start, a new direction comes, and prosperity follows. So let's place our stones. We're going to put the prosperity stone on the cycles and movement. The lava, rebirth, transformation. Let's put that on a new start is coming. Then we have our Amazonite, which reminds us to go with the flow, to be optimistic, remove those toxic, helps us release. We're going to put that one on the release card. And then calcite, we're empathetic, tune into your emotions, express your needs, dissolve old beliefs. Let's put that on, set your sights higher for yourself. And your quote for this week, maybe you are searching among the branches for what only appears in the roots. I hope that you kind of understand the meaning of that quote because it goes with this perfectly. It says, maybe you are searching among the branches, which kind of means other people and your situation and the world around you. But where you're going to find or what only appears in the roots, and that is within yourself. Let go of negative self-belief, negative talk. Set your sights higher. Choose your path. You are being supported by spirit. And in the end, sweet results. Peace, love, and light. Until next time.